Hey, what's going on, everyone? My name is Tony.
And I'm John.
And this is Foreign Film Friday, coming back with some more requests because we get them every week. Mm-hmm. Every week we release a reaction on Foreign Film Friday, and multiple people, like multiple, and I mean a lot of you, recommend some trailers to us. So we had to go through today and make our selection. And what is the selection today, Johnny?
It is Sahu.
Yeah, Sahu. Sahu's, we had two of you over on multiple videos request this, and they said that it's from the guy that directed Bahubali, which that just came out, the second one. We haven't seen it yet. This is his next film, and this is the teaser trailer for that film. So let's give it a checkeroo and tell you guys what we think.
Ready?
Yes, let's do it.
Go.
Can't get my glasses on. That was crazy. Whoa, it's trippy, dude.
Okay.
Oh, we're inside his eye, man. We're inside his mind.
Good call.
Oh, no subtitles. Dude, it's like super high-res camera there. Let us know in the comments what he said, because I know we don't have the subtitles on. So that's the guy from Bahubali, isn't it?
Showtime.
There you go. It is Showtime.
I think that is him.
That's Bahubali himself. Oh, damn.
Nice.
I want one of those. Can I get one of those?
You can.
2018. Dude. Okay. So that looks pretty exciting. Yeah. It looks kind of like a superhero movie meets Inception or something of this sort. We couldn't tell we didn't have the subtitles on. But what I'm getting there, it looks like, one, it's Showtime.
Yeah.
And also, it looks like he's going to be doing some crazy stunts and stuff. What do you think of that trailer? I mean, it's a teaser.
Yeah.
And what get what you can from it.
Kind of like you were saying, it looks kind of like Inception-ish.
Yeah, I got a lot of vibes from Inception.
Yeah.
So which is a great movie. It's like one of my favorite movies.
Like this is actually, it showed the guy falling on glass or something, breaking it, and then somebody swimming underwater, and then it was in his eye, and then it turned into a city, then it was his eye. It looks really interesting.
Along the lines of the visually stunning again.
Definitely. And I'm not sure. I'm kind of getting like an action spy movie, maybe?
Action spy sci-fi.
I don't know.
I feel like you're going to get in his psyche a little bit because, you saw multiple angles. It looks great. It looks trippy. I mean, I'm interested. Yeah. I mean, it looks fun. I just need to know what they were talking about, so put that in the comments below. Yeah. I mean, kind of have more context will help us decide if we want to see the movie or not. But everything from there in terms of visually looks like a style of movie I would enjoy. Mm-hmm. I love Inception.
Yeah.
I love action movies. I love superhero movies. But
me too.
What did you think of the Sahu teaser trailer? It's coming out next year. We got to wait. Mm-hmm. Let us know in the comments below. Like I said, also let us know what they're talking about in the trailer because we didn't have subtitles on. So. Yeah. But also, we have some other videos up on the screen right now. We'd greatly appreciate it if you check them out. I'm going to put another reaction over here. And, another video right here. Maybe a Let's Play. Maybe a podcast. It'll be whatever I'm feeling.
Yeah.
I'm just going to put it there.
Whatever you want to do.
You can also subscribe. We'd very much appreciate that as well. But until next week, this has been Foreign Film Friday. And give us more suggestions. We'll react. We'll do it.